I'm going to let Harrison drive me.
All right. And I'm also going to tell her how to work this thing. All right. So the first thing you do, you pull this up, press the button, and pull it down just like in your car. And then you crank it. Alright. Put your foot on the brake. And then put it in reverse to back up. Slowly. Slowly do it. It's going to start out kind of rough. Alright. Put your foot on the brake. And then put it in.
And that's how you drive the Gator.